Well, President Trump has weighed in about the reopening of Pennsylvania. In a tweet this morning, President Trump said, quote, "The great people of Pennsylvania want their freedom now, and they are fully aware of what that entails." He also blamed Democrats across the U.S. of moving slowly to reopen their economy, saying they would wait until just before the general election in November. In response, Governor Wolf said he is trying to keep people safe in these uncharted waters.